In this video, I'm going to be going over how to embed a YouTube video in WordPress step by step. Embedding a YouTube video in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have a YouTube video embedded in your WordPress post or WordPress page. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. In the left side menu, find the Pages or Posts tab, whichever you want to embed the YouTube video for. The steps are identical whether you are embedding your video in a post or page on your WordPress site. I'll click Post. It'll now pull up the post on your site. I'll choose a post and click the Edit button. You'll now be on the editor for the WordPress post or WordPress page, depending on which one you chose. Scroll down to an area where you want to embed the YouTube video in WordPress. Click the plus icon. You can also click the plus icon up here at the top. I'll click the plus icon here. Type in YouTube. Click the YouTube icon. You can now enter the URL of the YouTube video you want to embed into the WordPress page or post. I'll paste in the URL of a YouTube video I've copied for this tutorial. I'll paste it in. Click the Embed button. You'll see the YouTube video is now embedded in the WordPress post or page. Click the Update button to save your changes. I'll click the Preview button and click Preview in New tab. You'll now see the YouTube video has now been embedded successfully. That is my tutorial on how to embed a YouTube video in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.